But alas, joy is not found in all hearts. Where there should be love and kindness, there is jealousy and anger. The witch Mizrabel had such a heart, one filled with darkness and envy.
Oh dear!
Aw, it's okay, Minnie. I bet the sun'll be back in a jiffy.
Mickey's wish was not to be. The day turned to night, and the skies thundered with ill.
Yikes!
In the brief moment that Mickey closed his eyes against the bright flash of light. Ominous and terrifying, the castle stood out against the skyline like a shadow from a horrible nightmare. Lost and alone, what was Mickey to do? Luckily, fate intervened in the guise of a mysterious old mouse. Caution, lad, for Mizrabel's plans are truly wicked. Using a magic spell, she intends to steal Minnie's youth and beauty. Your sweetheart will be left as hideous as the witch is now, and her heart will contain only hatred and anger.
Oh, no! How can I save her? What do I do?
You must find the 7 rainbow gems that will create the fabled Rainbow Bridge. It will take you to where Minnie is being held. But beware the gem keepers. They are Mizrabel's prime ministers of misery and won't give up their treasures easily.
Gems? Gem keepers. Got it. Wait, where do I find them?
Within Mizrabel's castle of illusion. But beware, young mouse. The witch has created strange worlds and bizarre creatures to prevent you from reaching her. Each gem is guarded by one of Mizrabel's masters of illusion. Defeat them to claim your prize. And remember, use great caution. Mickey did not take the old mouse's words lightly. He thanked him and rushed to the castle gates. The Castle of Illusion was Mizrabel's twisted playground of trickery and peril. Nothing there was as it seemed. Into the castle entryway strode the mouse with the heart of a great lion, though his knees felt more like those of a frightened kitten.
Wonder what's behind this door.
Mickey crossed the threshold and emerged once again into the forest. But it was changed somehow. This wasn't the pastoral wood he remembered.
Mm.
Maybe an apple a day would keep the mushrooms at bay, thought Mickey. Knowing he would need a way to defend himself, Mickey remembered how accurate he always was in the annual apple-throwing contest back home. The signpost was created by Miserabelle, so of course, it had a mischievous streak.
Sure wish that signpost would make up its mind. Gosh, which way should I go?
Suddenly, Mickey was in another part of the wood. Were these gigantic trees, or had Mickey been shrunk? Mickey found himself back in the clearing and back to his original size. With a whirl and a flash, Mickey reappeared in the clearing with the playing card. And much to his relief, he was back to his own size, too. Mickey knew he was closer to Miserabelle now. The very air around him tingled with mischief and danger. Oh! Suddenly, Mickey found himself catapulted into the clouds. After a short flight, Mickey was back in the haunted forest, no worse for wear. Mirabelle taunted Mickey with her cruel laugh, but perhaps she was secretly worried about how close he was getting.
Oh!
With the frights and sprites of the forest behind him, Mickey faced the next part of his quest with renewed courage. Ah, the grumpy old oak tree. Like all of Ms. Rebell's illusions, he was no friend to Mickey. Gem was finally his. Now it was time for our hero to move on. Exploring the castle halls, Mickey now had one of the rainbow gems that would help him save Minnie. But he knew there were more to find, and the masters of illusion would not give them up without a fight. The rainbow bridge to Minnie would only appear when all seven rainbow gems were collected. There was still work to be done. Mickey emerged into a toy box of peril, another of the witch's illusions.
Ha!
Mickey had to move quickly and carefully, for the cards weren't playing fairly. Now, Mickey knew how it felt to be a rabbit in a magic act.
Oh!
Mickey moved onward into the land of toys. But these playthings were somewhat less than playful. Our hero wasn't sure if he was upside down, downside up, or a bit of both. Hadn't quite succeeded, but in a topsy-turvy world, there was always room for one more turn. Woo! Into a new corner of the Castle of Illusion ran Mickey. But what was that odd green box? It seemed the Jack in the Box, of course.
Oh no! And now I'm in trouble!
Into a new corner of the Castle of Illusion ran Mickey. But what was that odd green box? It seemed chillingly familiar. The Jack in the Box, of course!
Oh no! And now I'm in trouble!
We'll be right back.
orange rainbow gem. Mickey's heart swelled with renewed hope, but the quest to save Minnie was far from over.
Whew!
The second rainbow gem was safely gathered, but Mickey had no time to congratulate himself. Another 5 gems and Minnie were yet to be found. As Mickey surveyed this new world, he noticed colossal storm clouds gathering in the skies. Hopefully, the rain would hold off long enough for him to make it back to the castle. Underground, Mickey wondered what sort of subterranean strangeness he was about to encounter.
Wow! This place is huge!
As Mickey swung past the giant carved duck, he remembered Donald's advice on adventures. Never have them. As Mickey swung past the giant carved duck, he remembered Donald's advice on adventures. Never have them. Mickey wasn't sure just how deep underground he was, but the next rainbow gem had to be there somewhere. With a giant splash, Mickey plunged into the underwater depths of a creepy cave system, teeming with hungry skellyfish. The deeper Mickey went into the ruins, the more sure he was that that something or someone was watching him. Everything quaked and creaked. Mickey darted hither and yon for safety, but found none. Suddenly, the entire chamber flooded. Had our hero's luck finally run out? You see, this was the lair of the third Master of Illusion. Seeing double? No, there truly were two of them. Everything quaked and creaked. Mickey darted hither and yon for safety, but found none. Suddenly, the entire chamber flooded. Had our hero's luck finally run out? You see, this was the lair of the third Master of Illusion. Seeing double? No, there truly were two of them. Gang of these green-killed guppies. Hey! the yellow rainbow gem. Reward indeed for such courage and cunning. Mickey thought of Minnie. Once he had all the gems... Mizrabelle was surely shaking in her boots by now. Mickey had the third rainbow gem, and he was determined to get the other four. Mickey chanced upon an enchanted mirror. In its reflection, he saw himself, but wearing far more magical clothes. Mickey found himself in a giant library, but he knew Mizrabelle's books and bookworms were penning a not-so-happy ending for him. Mickey found himself in a giant library, but he knew Mizrabelle's books and bookworms were penning a not-so-happy ending for him. Mickey found himself in a giant library, but he knew Mizrabelle's books and bookworms were penning a not-so-happy ending for him. Something about that shadow seemed awfully familiar. Mickey was in a realm of dangerous delights and scrumptious scares. All around was a sea of ice-cold milkshake, but not the sort one wanted to dive into. Thank you. The only safe way to cross was hopping from cookie to cookie. The fourth rainbow gem was there for the taking.
Hey, you! I mean, me! Stop!
Shadow Mickey snuck up behind our hero, grabbed the gem, and made a culinary escape. Usually, Mickey enjoyed tea, but he might just stick to orange juice from now on. Mickey had the distinct feeling he was being lured into a trap. The green rainbow gem was his. Mickey'd endured a lot of taunting from his pesky shadow, so he couldn't resist doing a little taunting of his own. Mickey braced himself for the next sugar-coated shock from this confectionery world. He didn't have long to wait. A gigantic red licorice dragon emerged from the melted ice cream. This was the fourth Master of Illusion. Mickey braced himself for the next sugar-coated shock from this confectionery world. He didn't have long to wait. A gigantic red licorice dragon emerged from the melted ice cream. This was the fourth Master of Illusion. Mickey braced himself for the next sugar-coated shock from this confectionery world. He didn't have long to wait. A gigantic red licorice dragon emerged from the melted ice cream. This was the fourth Master of Illusion. Mickey braced himself for the next sugar-coated shock from this confectionery world. He didn't have long to wait. A gigantic red licorice dragon emerged from the melted ice cream. This was the fourth Master of Illusion. Thank you. With the blue rainbow gem in hand, there were only two more to find. And then Mickey could search for the most precious jewel of all, his sweetheart, Minnie. Mickey had managed to secure both the fourth and fifth rainbow gems. But was he running out of time? Could he still get to Minnie before it was too late? His heart pounding, Mickey raced into the castle hall, only to be met by another of Miserabelle's illusions, enchanted suits of armor.
Nope, not as much. These suits aren't very suitable.
His heart pounding, Mickey raced into the castle hall, only to be met by another of Miserabelle's illusions, enchanted suits of armor.
Hey! Whoa! I guess you fellas aren't statues after all.
His heart pounding, Mickey raced into the castle hall, only to be met by another of Miserabelle's illusions, enchanted suits of armor.
Nope, not as much. These suits aren't very suitable.
Mickey traveled deeper into the castle dungeons. He knew he had to get those last two gems as quickly as he could.
Oh.
Ah!